I can just like just be there and then saying nothing, and he can be like, yo, see, you got say sorry, and then be like, well, I don't say sorry in my head. If you hear this, your business, like, period, like, come on. Baby, I can see you freaky, and we in the bed. You got the Pilates body, shawty, yeah. I can spot your curves with no infrared. Level to me, baby. Open my third eye. Hey, Nikki dolls. Hey, Nikki Barbies. Good morning, good afternoon, whatever time you are watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Notification bell, so that you can join a family. You can be a part of the Nikki Babies, the Nikki Dolls, and the Nikki Five. Anyway, so this morning I have for y'all, well, I have a list here about 8 things that boys do and girls hate. Like, this is not to throw no shade to nobody or whatever, but I just tell y'all, well, yeah, let's do that we don't like. Well, I can speak for majority of the females, or the females that could relate to me. I'm gonna be saying the things that y'all do that we don't like. And I know some of y'all girls can be like, oh, they don't bother me, and them think as deep down in this body, I would y'all friend to kill me. But anyways, so the first thing is, we hate it when y'all can't read our mind. Like, if you're a female, or if you're a male, and you never went through this with your girl, something wrong. Like, for example, we might get into an argument, and I'm supposed to say sorry, and me being who I am, I can just, like, just be there and then say nothing, and he can be like, yo, see, you got to say sorry, and then be like, well, I don't say sorry in my head. If you hear this, your business, like, period, like, come on. That's basically how girls are. They just want the guys to read their mind. And for me personally, I would think I don't like the idea of having to tell a guy what he has to do. Like, it says study a girl so you can give her what she want and need without her asking. Like, I hate a nigga that is just want you to tell them, like, come on. I mean, I might got ideas and swan, but like, don't want to spoil everything. Bro, like, for what? Read my mind. Come on, read my mind. Number 2, the second thing that I have is when y'all say talk to you later and don't come back. Like, why would you want to say talk to me later and don't come back? Or for instance, like, if we say I talk to you later and y'all agree, like, I hate the thing when I tell you bye-bye and everything. I expect it to be like, you know, no, they don't go, you know, stay, I miss you, I'm gonna miss you, and all this. And y'all be like, okay, and bye-bye, and I hear you, and then shit, they're like, I don't like that. I don't know about you, as a female, but I don't like that. I want you to show me that you don't want me to go. Like, I don't like it. And sometimes I just literally just say that, or I say things just to see what people want to say, and I don't ever get the right reaction. So guys, yeah, I gotta stop it. When a girl say bye bye, or she going, or she coming back, you know, stick around, let you feel that, you know, you don't want her to go. Like, come on, what are you doing? What are you doing, nigga? Anyways, number 3, long replies. What am I supposed to say about this? Like, long replies. I hate, like, girls hate when a nigga take long to reply. For example, majority of the times, it's be on games. Like, come on, bro. Like, I hate when a guy, or I know most females would hate when a guy video call him, or call him, and then they're playing on the game. Like, what you really call me for? You call me for talk to me? Or you can't play on the game. They don't want to twist it wrong and be like, oh, baby, you can call me, and I gonna play the game, and you gonna watch it with me. I mean, yeah, it might feel okay for the start, but eventually that female gonna feel that kind of way. Like, you know, the game is more important than her, and this is what you're doing. And if she don't say nothing, then you ain't gonna say nothing, and then you are both gonna say nothing. And baby boy, if you don't see when I have an attitude, then we gonna have a bigger attitude with that. I want, when I act up, you must see and come and act like you care. Like, you won't care for me. Come and care over here. Like, in my previous video, I mentioned all of this. Like, if you don't see a guy that true, there's something wrong. Like, I want you to know when everything's wrong with me. I want you to know without me saying. Like, most girls want y'all to know without them saying. But y'all gonna be like, oh, if you don't talk, how I gonna know and all this shit. Like I said, study a girl so you can give her what she want and need without her asking. Like, come on. Take it up a notch, nigga. The fourth one is this come back again. Hate when the game gets more attention. Is the game your wife? Is the game your girlfriend? Is the game your fiance? Does the game feed you? Does the game gives you money if you gotta get? Does the game takes you out? Does the game do everything for you? Does the game sleep with you? Like, come on. Why is game so important? 15 hours a day. Why is game so important? Guys, y'all gotta stop it. Y'all gotta step up your gaming and your girlfriending. So, or your wifing or your fiancing. Y'all gotta balance out the relationship with the game. Like, say, babe, I'm gonna take so many minutes to play the game and then I'm gonna come back to you and all this stuff or something. Even when y'all agree, even when a guy and a girl agree that, oh, he's gonna play a game for a certain time and then it's she time. Even though she tell you yes, it's like she telling you no, but at the same time, she don't wanna control you. It's like, you gonna play a game here, but at the same time, like, I'm gonna still want my attention. I'm gonna still get jealous, like, period. The next thing is when your homeboy's getting attention or when your homeboy's getting the vibe that you supposed to be getting. Like, I hate that. Like, come on. Whatever vibe is for me, it's for me. Your homeboy's vibes is apart from what belongs to the relationship. Like, I really don't understand how y'all is be like getting on and going with them thing. Like, them thing is not for me. It's like me. Them thing is not for me. Not for me. Take it up a notch. That's not for me. No. Bile it up. That's not for me. The next thing is, guys, y'all do not comment on a female picture like or love or heart or wow or frenzy. On a female picture, if you know your girl and her had a problem, if you know your girl and her had some beef, all your mutual friends on the gram, all your mutual friends on the book, don't do it, bro. Especially if she's a psycho. Especially if she's born in December. Especially if she's a Sagittarius. Don't do it. Credits to all my Sagittarius. Shout out to all y'all. December baby, like, niggas, yeah, don't do it. I know I tell you, don't do it. Like, I hate to see a nigga, if he loves somebody, picture that he might not know me and this person had a problem, or I never tell you, but, like, you know, they know each other from when I gonna get fixed. Like, I mean, I ain't gonna tell you because I wanna make it look like, you know, these little petty things, like, you know, because if you guys don't know me, place in life, right? I don't know me, place in life, so I ain't really got time to stress about anything, but at the same time, like, you just be thinking about it and you just want the boy like know that this is me thinking and you want you understand it. Like, hey, me y'all don't like this, I gotta stop, period. Like, but y'all boys be sleeping on us, bro. That's why we hate these things. Y'all boys be sleeping on us. The next thing is, girls hate when y'all guys start up good and bouncing and rosy in the relationship and then eventually y'all just it's like, that's a bad vibe, that's a dead vibe. Like, I don't like it. Like, you wanted this girl, you wanted me, you got me, you did everything you gotta do just to get the relationship up, and then eventually you will drop. Like, no, the same vibe that you put in to get me, I want you put in to continue, because we gonna leave together. Like, I don't like it when guys just, you know, be so vibrant at the start in the relationship, you know, everything is flourishing and blooming, and then eventually he just stops doing what he's doing when he gets you. Like, you get too comfortable, you know, you get you get too comfortable. You think you could slacken up yourself and them things, but like, them things is not for me. It's like, I don't like it at all. And I am very observant, so I would know when a relationship getting wayward, when it going different, when whether if you still love me, if you still doing the things you don't do, and all these nonsense. Like, once somebody love you and they pay attention to you, they gonna know. And if when I tell you, you gonna got a problem about it, then is it for me and you? Is it for me and you? I gonna be showing you the same vibe. So you gotta know what you wanna do. So anyways, last thing is acting gangsta-y around your friends, or if all we go out together, like, don't change your vibe or your personality for friends. If you and this person good, if you and this person together for however, despite whatever the relation might be, whether it be boyfriend, friends, cousins, whatever it may be, like, don't change your vibes to fit in and suit in other groups that you do not belong. Because when y'all guys do that, girls is watching y'all like, you know, he all for his friends. He all, you know, he's here to impress, you know. That's unattractive. I mean, I don't find it attractive at all, at all, at all. Like, if you got one vibe with me, you won't get it. Yeah, I don't know what I am just thinking, saying, right? If you vibe with me, I vibe with you. And if you vibe times two, then we a crew will go. Like, come on. If y'all don't vibe with me, then I can't vibe with you. Like, seriously, I go according to vibes. If a nigga gonna come to me and he don't got my vibes, then period. I cut the conversation. I don't got no time to talk because you don't got my vibes. This is just how I roll. I go with vibe. Like, if you don't like the issue face, suck an egg, drink bleach, whoever the cap fit. Where, like, if you can't get up to standards with me and my vibes, then you can have my friendship. This is just how I am. And look, I don't got time, cause like, I want to fight. Y'all boys, for real, y'all really be lacking, y'all really be sleeping on us, and that's not attractive, and you need to stop it. But anyways, I won't come at this camera because if I'm to sleep, I get in a headache, and if I'm to sleep routine, people might start feeling offended. I know some of y'all might don't be offended, some of y'all might be guilty because this is exactly what y'all do. But let me tell y'all, I know me girls that don't like these same things, they hate it. But I'm gonna tell y'all, but don't worry, I'm gonna tell them for y'all. Just share the video to them, let us see, and we're gonna know what going on. Excite me. So y'all don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. Like, join the gang, join the fam, Nikki Dolls, Nikki Barbies, Nikki Babies, pre-ut. If you vibe with me, I vibe with you. And if you vibe with me, then we're a crew. Ooh, like, you got all of this, man. Nigga. Ooh. Ooh. Stay tuned for my next video. Fuck up a check. Show them how I live, yeah. Click on my neck. I got them on.